So they have this like rainbow color on their scales. What is that?
It's a clear layer of cells called iridophores. They're a group of chromatophores that go over the scale. Whenever light hits the scale, it diffracts, and that's what you get, the iridescent effect.
You get the whole prism.
Yeah, exactly.
And these two have babies.
Yeah.
Let's go see them.
All right.